What's up, guys? It's Sane. I'm gonna start uploading videos again, so you might see more videos coming soon. This video is gonna be about the new Locust Drone, which was just added to Gears of War 4. So you can get him and the Locust Grenadier just by spending 2,000 credits on the new Locust Gear Packs. So I'm just gonna show up now a little bit of gameplay here now, just to show the Phantom Enforcer, which is an exclusive esports skin. There's gonna be more esports skins coming up, so you gotta check that on gearswar.com. I'll leave the link below. And yeah, right after this, I'm just gonna show some gameplay. I hope you like it.
Attack! see.